How many hours a week do you spend talking on your phone to your parents, being on Zoom, talking to clients, whatever? If during those minutes, hours a week, you walked instead of sat or stood, you would have burned significantly more calories. The time is going to pass anyways, might as well stand, might as well walk. If you take this rule in, don't sit if you can stand, don't sit if you can walk, walk as much as possible, then you'll get phenomenal results. So do that.